Mangaluru's Giri Manjar's The Tale of Fish Tawa Fry Served with Love. A small place with ancient interiors, Giri Manjar's is a humble restaurant which has a homely ambience. It has gone on to become one of the city's most popular go-to spots for authentic Mangalorean cuisine. The restaurant was founded by Giri Pai in 1984. At the time, the restaurant didn't even have a name. It was not until 10 years ago that Manjunath Pai, Nandini's husband and Giri's son, gave the unnamed mess its name and also introduced the ever-popular Tawa Fry. The restaurant's name is a combination of Manjunath and Giri. Dinky Dine near Kadri Park, Mangalore. One of the most popular restaurants in Mangalore. Good place for a fast eat. Typical fusion menu where you get everything from dosa to paneer butter masala. Taste is good and portion sizes are decent. Very nice veg restaurant in Mangalore. Drive in Dinky Dine for fabulous grape juice. Krishna Bhelpuri House, Mangalore's ultimate jalebi destination. Krishna Bhel House started about a decade or two ago as a roadside stall and today has boomed so much that it has a full-time crowded restaurant. As the name suggested, we thought the Bhel Puri must good here. We ordered Bhel Puri and also Masala Puri. Krishna Bhel Puri House functions from 4 every evening and the jalebis here are just a must try. Krishna Bhelpuri House is situated at Bhavanti Street near Central Market, Mangalore.
Thank you.
I have already uploaded my visit to Ideal Cafe, where I had crispy cutlets, gadbad ice cream and jumbo breakfast combo. If you haven't watched the video, please go ahead and watch it. Thank you for watching.